Hi guys, it's my birthday today, and I just wanted to share with you some of the things I've learned in the past year. Most of all, I want to thank you, my fans, for keeping me in the top 20 on Clips for Sale, so I am now basically a top 20 store most of the time currently on Clips for Sale, which was last year's goal, if you remember from my old YouTube account. I am so excited to have you guys help me meet that goal because I could not have done it without you. Hangovers. I never used to get hangovers, and then magically this year I just started getting the worst awful hangovers of my entire life. So basically I can have two drinks now and that's it. When did that happen? Aging. I'm not getting any younger, and I'm finally starting to realize that. I'm sure you had that moment too when you were transitioning in your young adulthood and you suddenly noticed, oh shit, it's all downhill from here. Life is for enjoying, and life is what happens when you're busy making plans. That's what I've really realized this year especially. But it's just as important to schedule vacations and off time and keep those appointments just as religiously as you do for work purposes. Having vacations is really, really important. And this year, that's kind of one of my resolutions, is to make time to go have fun. Work hard, play hard. Since it's my birthday, I really enjoy celebrating the month of my birth, all month long. Partly because spring is finally here after a long, long winter, and spring is my absolute favorite season. I love all the flowers, I love everything coming back to life. The weather is finally getting warm, and it's perfect and sunny and gorgeous, and I love spring so much, I just celebrate the day of my birth instead of just the day, the whole birth month. So if you want to help me shower me, April showers, in gifts this month, I have this really handy thing called a wish list, in which whenever I want something, I just add it to my wish list. And I update it pretty regularly. So if you still don't know what to get me after looking at my wish list, or you really want me to pick something off there, I love getting Amazon gift cards. I use them all the time. I buy pretty much everything for my home and for myself off of Amazon. Check the link below for my Amazon wish list. Again, thank you so much, guys. I could not have made my goals this year without you, and from the bottom of my heart, thank you.